Hariom children, in previous class in the division chapter we learned division by grouping. Like if we have can you see here how many balloons are there? There are 1 2 3 4 5 6. There are 6 balloons. Okay, and if we have to divide these 6 balloons into 2 groups, okay, so here there are 6 balloons, and if we have to divide it into 2 groups, I will divide it into how many groups are there? There are 2 groups now. So totally 6 balloons and how many groups? 2 groups. And now how many balloons are there in each group? Here 1 2 3, here also 1 2 3. So there are 3 balloons in each group. Okay children, this is grouping, division by grouping. The total number of balloons have been divided into 2 groups, and each group should have equal number of balloons. We can see here, even in the first group we can find 3 balloons, and even in the second group we can find 3 balloons. This is called grouping. Okay children, so 6 balloons have been divided into 2 groups, so in each group we can find 3 balloons. And we also learned division on number line. Okay, we also learned division on number line. So if the question is 6 divided by 2, what is the question? 6 divided by 2, how to divide it on the number line? So here it is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The question is 6 divided by 2. Look at the first number, dividend. What is the dividend? It is 6. So we have to begin from the number 6. Okay. So what is the divisor? Divisor is 2. So we have to count 2 numbers and jump backward. So from 6, if we count 2 numbers, 1, 2. So it is 4. Again, 1, 2. So we will jump to 2. 1, 2. So 2. 0. 0. We have reached to 0. So how many times have we jumped, children? We have jumped 1, 2, 3. So the answer is 3. Understood, children? This is dividing on the number line. Previous, we divided using grouping. Divided the number using grouping. This is dividing on the number line. 6 divided by 2. So we have started from 6 and we have to count 2 numbers and jump backward. From 6, 1, 2, it is 4. Again 1, 2, it is 2. Again 1, 2, it is 0. And we have to count how many times we have jumped. That is 1, 2, 3. So the answer is 3. So in the first class we learned dividing by repeated subtraction, grouping, sharing, and dividing on the number line. Now let us complete the exercise given in page number 10. Page number 110. Open page number 110, children. So fill in the blanks. 10 leaves are divided into 5 equal groups. Each group has 2 leaves. We say 10 divided by 5 is equal to 2. Okay, so 10 leaves. How many leaves are there? 10 leaves. And how many groups are there? It is divided into 5 groups. It is divided into 5 groups. So how many leaves are there in each group? Okay. So we can see here there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are totally 10 leaves and we have to divide it into 5 groups. How many groups? 5 groups. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 groups are there. So what is the answer? Here we have to count how many leaves are there in each group. Can we see here? 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So each group has 2 leaves. Understood, children? So totally we have 10 leaves. We have divided into 5 groups and each group has 2 leaves. So 10 divided by 5 is 2. Okay. So next one, 12 balls are divided into equal groups. So totally how many balls are there? 12 balls. Okay. So 12 balls. There are 12 balls. Each group has 3 balls. Okay, each group has 3 balls. 1, 2. So how many balls are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There are 12 balls and 12 balls are divided in equal groups. Each group has 3 balls. There are 4 groups. Okay, 12 divided by 4 is equal to 3. So 12 divided by dash is equal to 3. So here in how many groups they are saying that each group has 3 balls. So 1, 2, 3. For 3 balls we have to make a group. So 1, 2, 3 we made a group. 1, 2, 3 another group. 1, 2, 3 another group. 1, 2, 3 another group. So for 3 balls we have to make 1 group. So totally 12 balls. For 3 balls we have made a group. So how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many groups are there, children? 4. 4 groups. So 12 divided by 4 is 3. So 12 balls. How many groups? 4 balls. Sorry, 4 groups. And in each group we have 3 balls. Understood this, children? Okay, next one. 20 divided by 4 is equal to 5. Okay, there are how many keys? How many keys are there, children? There are 20 keys. 20 keys and it has been divided into 4 groups. Okay, 20 keys have been divided into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So how many groups are there? Sorry, how many keys are there? There are 20 keys and we have to make it into 4 groups. Okay, so we can see here 1, 2, 3, 4. We can divide it into 5 keys in a group. So we can make 1 group, 2, 3 and 4. We have divided into 4 groups. Okay. So, how many keys are there in each group? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 keys in each group. So, totally how many keys are there, children? So, totally there are 20 keys and we have divided into 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 groups and each group has 5 keys. So, 20 divided by 4 is equal to 5. Understood, children? So, 20 keys, 4 groups and 5 keys in each group. Okay, next one. 12 divided by 3 is 4. So, there are 12 ice creams. There are 12 ice creams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, how many ice creams are there? Totally, we have 12 ice creams. And they have divided into how many groups, children? They have divided into 3 groups. So, we can see here 1, 2, 3. We can divide it into 3 groups. 1, 2, 3. Okay. So, 12 ice creams have been divided into 1, 2, 3 groups. And in each group, we can find 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 ice creams in each group. So, 12 divided by 3 is equal to 4. So, 12 ice creams, 3 groups and 4 ice creams in each group. Okay. So, have you all completed this, children? Next, we have fill in the blanks. Next, we have fill in the boxes. 2 equal groups. Okay. So, totally how many are there? How many dots are there? There are 10 dots. Totally there are 10 dots. So, 10 divided by how many groups are there? It is 2 groups. 2 groups. And in each group, how many dots are there? In each group, we can find 5 dots. So, first, for the dividend, we have to write the total number of dots given in all the groups. Okay. Then, divided by for the divisor, it is number of groups and the answer, that is the quotient, will be the number of dots in each group. So, next one, second one, we can find here. Here, how many? 1, 2. Okay. For second one, we can find here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, how many dots are there? It is 6 dots divided by how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3. It is 3 groups. Okay. So, totally we have 6 dots and we have 1, 2, 3. 3 groups and how many balls in each group? We have 2 dots in each group. So, 6 divided by 3 is 2. Understood, children? First, total number of dots. Next, number of groups. And the answer will be number of dots in each group. Okay. Next, third one. Third one, we can see here. There are 4 groups. Okay. There are 4 groups and 3 dots in each group. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, how many dots are there? It is 12. Totally 12 dots. And how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, next 12 divided by 4. Okay. 4 groups and in each box, how many dots are there? 1, 2, 3. So, 12 divided by 4 is 3. Understood, children? Totally in the third question, we have 12 dots. And we have 4 groups and in each group we have 3 dots. So, 12 divided by 4 is equal to 3. Next one, again we have 3 dots. Again, we have three dots in each group. Okay, three dots in each group. So now let us find the total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Totally, how many dots are there? 15 dots. Divided by how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many groups? It is 5 groups. And how many dots are there in each group? It is 1, 2, 3. How many dots are there in each group? It is 3. Okay. So, 15 divided by 5 is 3. 15 divided by 5 is 3. So, total number of dots is 15. Number of groups is 5. And each dots in the number of dots in each group is 3. So, 15 divided by 3, 15 divided by 5 is 3. The last one, children. The last one, there are 6 groups. Okay, there are 6 groups and 4 dots in each group. So let us find the total now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. How many dots are there? It is 24 dots. And how many groups are there, children? It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many groups? It is 6 groups. And how many dots are there in each group? It is 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 4 dots in each group. So, 24 divided by 6 is 4. Understood this, children? For the first one, we should find the total number of dots in each group and next number of groups, and the answer is number of dots in each group. So, here if we can find there are 24 dots in each group, and we can find 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 groups and we can find 4 dots in each group. I hope everyone have understood this, children. Complete all these and next page, we'll do it in the next class, children. Hari Om.